King Midget Series II 1951-1956. The King Midget was a microcar produced between 1946 and 1970 by the Midget Motors Corporation. The King Midget Company started out by offering a kit to build a car, but soon added completely assembled cars and later only offered completed cars. When it appeared on the cover of Popular Science magazine in 1951, the Model 2 was a two-passenger convertible offered either fully assembled or as a kit, powered by a 23 cubic inches, 0.4 liters, 7.5 horsepower, 5.6 kilowatts, side-valve Wisconsin Anvil engine. With a 72-in, 1,800 millimeters, wheelbase, 8-in, 200 millimeters, less than a Crossley 4cc, it measured only 102-in, 260 centimeters, overall. The Model 2 was still a very basic car, it had no speedometer or reverse, but it was light, strong, and available for just $500. In 1955, a custom model of the Model 2 was introduced. It lasted through 1957, with the price remaining under $550. By contrast, a four-passenger 1952 Crossley CD sedan could be had, fully assembled, for $943, and a wagon as low as $1,002. Soon after the Model 2 was in production, the company began to offer the option of a two-speed automatic transmission that included a reverse. This transmission, developed and patented by Arkett and Dry, was soon to be included as standard equipment and was used on all subsequent models. In the 1950s, Midget Motors developed the Junior and Trainer. Both designs were tube-framed motorized four-wheelers that were forerunners of the go-karts and all-terrain vehicles that were to become popular later. The Junior was powered by a 2.5 horsepower, 1.9 kilowatts, Briggs & Stratton engine, while the Trainer used a 3 horsepower, 2.2 kilowatts, Briggs & Stratton. Both had an automatic clutch with a geared, reverse transmission in the drivetrain. They were discontinued in the early 1960s.